Hey everyone, today we're going to replace a shear pin on a Honda HS928. Let's go get it done. Alright, so when we do the pin, we have a pin, we have a washer, and then we got the clip. So you line up the hose. You spin this, line up the hose, bring the pin, once you get it lined up, shove it through. Alright, so Honda says to put a washer, and as you see, I just shared the part numbers with you. Put that in, drop it in there. And we're just going to bend this up.